If you've used APIs for AI models, you've probably seen the concept of roles in the API. It's not just for decoration, it's how the LLM knows who's speaking and what information is coming from where. Models are trained to respond to the different roles differently, which is a really important thing in both security and getting the application to do what you want it to do. So the main roles are system, which kind of sets the rules for the interaction. It's like stage direction for the model. It defines the model's persona or behavior overall. There's the user, which represents the human in the conversation, which is maybe asking questions or providing instructions. This is the part that the model is gonna like respond to. There's the assistant role, which you'll provide with the model's past responses. So this is the AI-generated text that's already happened in the conversation. Including this in the conversation history helps the AI stay consistent through the conversation. And then there are tools. These are special roles, which are basically functions that you're going to run on your end when the model asks you to run them. And rather than words, it's going to give you JSON, which you're going to then parse and provide as arguments to your function. This could be something like calling a weather API or some searching some database or reading a file off disk, etc. Using these roles properly is a key part of security in AI application development. For instance, if you said in the system role, don't use the bash tool to delete files, but in the user role, the user asks to delete a file, the AI will know which direction to follow because in the system prompt, it said don't delete files. So that will override the user message.